the night in a hayfield till she climbed down off of them four wheels. Yeah, yeah. As soon as that sundress hit the headlights, every tailgate way out there was like, yeah, yeah. She started walking over to me like she already knew me. She sat down right beside me and asked if I was here alone. And I said, yeah, yeah, like I was nodding right along to a song on the radio. Yeah, yeah, girl, how could I say no? Whatever you're drinking, that's what I'm drinking. Girl, you're calling the shots tonight. Whatever you're thinking, that's what I'm thinking. Tell me what you got in mind so I can say yeah, yeah. And I tried it, a little fruity, but she asked if I liked it. So I said, yeah, 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 yeah. Then she played me some band on her iPod. Kinda hit me, kinda hippie, and I thought, no. But I said, yeah, yeah, yeah. She said, you wanna take a walk to the river, maybe cool off. She said, I know a good spot. And then she took my hand and I said, yeah, yeah. Like I was nodding right along to a song on the radio. Yeah, yeah. Girl, how could I say no? Whatever you're drinking, that's what I'm drinking. Girl, you're calling the shots tonight. Whatever you're thinking, that's what I'm thinking. Tell me what you got in mind so I can say, yeah, yeah. I was like, yeah, yeah, like I was nodding right along to a song on the radio.
Looks like an angel, so picturesque. Like she walked right out of the wild, wild west. She's a devil in a satin dress. You don't even know her hair triggers aiming right at your chest. By the time you figure out that she gave you the runaround, you won't know where she's at. She's a tumbleweed blowing in the wind come sundown. Take her either way, cause she's wanted. If I were you, I'd place my bet that she's riding off out into the sunset with her long hair flying across the desert dirt. Let me tell you, boy, you're never gonna catch her. Renegade, run away. She's a sure shot.
Yeah. What did you do to make him do it?
I just rub his lips. I think for whatever reason he hates his lips being rubbed. So he does that to get out of it, honestly. I think that's what it is. But I also reward him for it, so now he just knows.
You could tell. What's the farrier's name again? His name?
John.
Tell John, you could offer him out to like movie studios as a trick horse. He's a good boy. Oh. Yes. You want me to turn it off?
Yeah.